तो वी आर सेइंग कि भाई साहब कि हमें हमारे पास डिसीजन वेरिएबल मुझे निकला लेस देन जीरो. अगर डिसीजन वेरिएबल लेस देन जीरो है, व्हाट शुड आई डू टू द एक्स एंड व्हाट शुड आई डू टू द वाई. सो एक्स बिकम्स
इंक्रीमेंट
इफ आई से दिस वाज एक्स ऑफ जीरो वाई ऑफ जीरो एंड डिसीजन वेरिएबल वाज जीरो. सो व्हाट विल बी एक्स ऑफ जीरो क्योंकि आई प्लस वन माइनस जीरो प्लस वन एंड दैट इज वन.
वन
लेट मी एडमिट देम. So what will be x of 1 now? X of 1 will be shabash
1
whatever x of 0 was plus 1.
Plus 1.
So this is x of I plus 1 is equal to x of I plus 1. Because x of I is pehle tha na ye x of 0. Because I was 0 isse pehle. Now next x that is x of 1 will be x of 0 plus 1. Okay? So that is equal to koi batayega mujhe? Because x of 0 0 tha plus 1. That is equal to 1.
1.
What will happen to the y of 1?
It will remain same.
Same as what is y of 0. So y of 0 is 10. It will stay as same. That is equal to 10. So the next point main yahan pe karunga, that will be 1 and 10. That will be 1 and
10.
That means maine upar wala pixel liya hua hai. Y ko change nahi hui hai. Aur x ko change hui hai. X to hamesha hi change hoga na. But y ko change nahi hui yahan pe. Okay. And I got the and I have to calculate now also what dv of one
variable.
The next dv. What is the formula? Whatever the dv of previous is, that is this time dv of zero because I'm talking of dv of one. There are three people trying to enter. Mehrajdeen Chitrai fir kya tha mera? Three people trying to enter all Mehrajdeen. What is this? Mehrajdeen is kya dil mein? All three people are Mehrajdeen. So dv of zero. Okay, plus हाँ बताइए what will be plus two times what of the previous x was previous x is this time x of
zero
plus three.
Three.
What was dv of previous dv? That was negative nine. That is here. Dv of zero was negative nine, right? So that is negative nine plus two times what was x of zero? X of zero was zero.
One.
X of zero was zero.
Zero plus three.
X of zero was zero, right? So x of 0 is 0 plus 3, right? So 2 into 0 is 0. So this will be in totality minus 9 plus 3. That is equal to minus 6. So it is coming negative. dv of 1 is coming negative. So again, since dv of 1 is less than 0, so we should repeat this step third type, this one. We should repeat this thing. So what will happen here? What will be the x of 2 now? X of 2 will be whatever the x of 1 was plus 1. Okay. What will be the y of this thing? Y of 1.
Y of 2. Jo humne pehle isme kiya na x of u sir shayad wo x of sir humne is time nikala tha x of i.
Suno suno meri baat. Ye pehla plot maine kiya ye. Theek hai?
Ji sir.
Ye maine pehla plot aur ye dusra step mera tha ki kya dv of less than 0 tha? Ha hai. Theek hai? तो उस सूरत में मैंने ये निकाला ये चीजें
सर लेकिन इस टाइम प्रीवियस एक्स जो हमें इस टाइम एक्स निकला है सर वो 1 है
वो कैसे 1 है पहले पहला एक्स है ना 0 एक्स ऑफ 0 इज 0 तो एक्स ऑफ 1 अगर जब मैं निकाल रहा हूं ना एक्स ऑफ 1 नेक्स्ट एक्स वो पुराना एक्स देखेगा ना पहले एक्स ऑफ 0 देखेगा प्लस करेगा इसको 1 क्योंकि मेरे पास एक्स था ना 0 अभी
जी सर
ओके 0 प्लस 1 बनेगा 1 ठीक है और y of 1 रहेगा जो पुराना था वही 10 और नेक्स्ट dv निकालूंगा अब मैं dv of 1 निकालूंगा मैं जो पुराना dv था dv of 0 जो था उसको ट्वाइस x of 0 करूंगा प्लस 3 x of 0 मेरा 0 था into 2 plus 3 दैट इज नेगेटिव 6 टोटल में अब नेक्स्ट स्टेप करूंगा मैं ओके थर्ड स्टेप ये आ गया यहां पे कि भाई dv of 1 जो है क्योंकि लेस देन 0 है दिस इज dv of 1 दैट इज लेस देन 0 सो आई शुड इंक्रीमेंट x एंड y शुड नॉट इंक्रीमेंट So x becomes x of 1 plus 1, that is 1, x of 1 was 1. X of 1 kuta shikish nahi din. X of 1 rana is 1. Ye na x of 1. Wo kitna nikla mujhe? 1.
1.
So 1. So main karunga 1. Ye yani ki x of 1 mera 1 nikla plus 1. That is equal to 2. Aur y of 1, y of 2 jo hai wo rahega wahi jo y of 1 tha. Y of 0 bhi 10 tha, y of 1 bhi 10 tha, y of 2 bhi kitna rahega?
10.
So I have value 2 and 10.
10.
Now what is this 2? This is x of 2. What is this 10? This is y of 2. So अब नेक्स्ट स्टेप में क्या करेंगे बताओ? अब हमें निकालना पड़ेगा ना डिसीजन वेरिएबल. ओके, सो आई विल कैलकुलेट dv ऑफ 2, राइट? दैट इज dv ऑफ 1 प्लस ट्वाइस x ऑफ 1 प्लस 3. x ऑफ 1 आएगा ना, सो dv ऑफ 1 वाज -6 प्लस 2 टाइम्स
1
2 इनटू x ऑफ 1 इज 1
1
प्लस 3, दैट इज -6 प्लस 2
plus
3, that is 6 minus 6 plus 5, minus 6 plus 5, that is how much? Negative 1.
Minus
1. So, फिर से minus 1 आ रहा है, ठीक है ना? फिर से minus आ रहा है. What will happen to the dv? Now, I will say, because dv of 2 is less than 0, again less than 0 है, फिर से यही होगा. So, x of 3 now, x of 3 will be whatever the x of 2 was, plus 1,
plus
1. Y of 3 will be whatever the y of 2 was, same. ठीक है? y of 3 will be whatever the previous y was, y of 2 was, ठीक है? ठीक है कि नहीं है?
Yes sir.
So ये कितना निकलेगा आप 3 और ये रहेगा 10 ही, तो मेरे पास 3 10 आएगा.
Yes sir.
Now this 3 is x of
3.
This is y of 3.
Three.
So again I calculate the dv. I calculate the dv of 2, dv of 3. I'll calculate now. Dv of 3 will be whatever the dv of 2 is. Shabash. Plus twice
x2.
X of 2 plus 3.
That's 3.
Now what is dv of 2?
So dv of 2 is minus 1.
That is minus 1. Plus 2 times x of 2. What is x of 2?
2.
2.
X of 2 is 2. Yes.
That's 3.
Plus 3. That is negative 1 plus 4 plus 3 is 7. That is plus 6. Now I am getting plus 6. Now dv of 3 is greater than 0. Okay, so in that scenario what should I do? I should increment x and decrement y. Now x of 4, okay, will become whatever the x of 3 was, plus 1, and y of 4 becomes whatever y of 3 was, minus
1.
What was x of 3?
So it was 3.
It was 3. So 3 plus 1 is 4. What was y of 3? 10. 10. 10. 10. 10 minus 1 is
9.
I get 4 and 9 now. So this is my x of 4 and this is my y of 4. 9. And I calculate now the dv of 4. Now dv of 4 will be whatever the dv of 3 is, but the different formula now.
Yes, sir.
Because this time we got this greater than zero value formula. What is that? 2 times whatever x of 3 was minus y of 3 plus
5.
Is it?
Yes.
So what is dv of 3 now?
6.
Very good. Plus 2 times. What is x of 3?
So 3.
Minus?
Nine.
Y of 3? 10.
So
plus
10.
5.
5.
This is 6 plus 3 minus 10 is?
7.
Negative 7. Negative 7 into 2 is negative 14. So this is negative 14 plus 5. Is it?
Five. Yes.
So total kitna aayega hai? Shat 5 kas gai?
11.
Which magar your negative 14. Negative 14 mazil 11 kada hoi sa kya rois?
Minus 3.
Minus 3.
So again dv is coming less than 3. Okay? Now, so dv4 is less than 0. Okay? Now calculate your x of 5 and y of 5. What will be x of 5? Whatever the x of 4 was, plus 1, case case, all the time increment. Y of 5 will stay as whatever the y of 4 was. Guys, na? So you buy 5, 9. Buy na?
Yes, sir.
Shabash. Then calculate your dv of 5. Whatever dv of 4 was, okay, do it yourself for a while. Do it and tell me what is the answer. Calculate and tell me what is the answer of it. tell me what is the answer quickly. Yes, what is the answer? DV of 5. What is DV of 4 plus twice x of 4 plus 3?
Yes, sir.
That is negative 3.
Yes, sir.
Plus. Negative 3 was not okay. Mm.
Yes, sir.
Plus 2 times 4 plus 3. How much is this coming?
8.
So I have to, now this is DV of 5, 8. So 6, because DV of 5 is now greater than 0, right?
Yes, sir.
Now what will be my next? What will be my x of 6? X of 6, all the time x of 5 plus 1. What will be y of 6? It will?
Minus 1.
Y of 5 minus 1. So this will become how much? 6?
6, 8.
6, 8. So now I have 6, 8. This is x of 6, this is y of 6. Calculate now the DV of 6. What is DV of 6? Whatever the DV of 5 is, okay, plus twice, huh? X of 5 minus y of 5 plus what was going to
say? 5.
So DV of 5 is how much? 8. Abhi nikala na humne yahan pe.
Yes,
8, huh? Phir?
Plus 2 into 5 minus 9 plus 5 that is minus 8 plus minus 8 plus 5
and this will go, it will be 5. It will be plus 5. So it is plus 5. So that means DV of next DV of 6 is greater than 0, right? So x of 7 will become whatever the x of 6 was plus 1, that is equal to 7. Kyunki 6 tha to 7 banega. What will be the y of 7? It will decrement, huh? Whatever the y of 6 was minus 1, that is also equal to 7. Okay, now I am getting x is equal to y because both are 7. So I got 7 7 here. Plot this. Now both are 7, so I will stop. So I will stop. Why? Because both are equal. Anna?
Yes, sir.
So why? Because this point, when x is equal to y, it lies on the 45 degree. So agar ye aapka hai, so ye 45 degree hai, jab ye aayega point draw karte gaye na hum, is point pe x barabar hota hai y ke. So we should stop. We should plot it. 7-7 plot karna hai. Theek hai? But this is coming on the exact on the 45 degree line. That means I have completed this octet. Or by reflection mein baaki banaunga na, to ye circle ban gaya. Samajh mein aa rahi hai? So I am stopping here. So if I draw this now as my here like this. If I do it in a table, so that we understand properly. Insert usna kehta hu. Shapes. Nahi shapes nahi. Table draw. इसमें कहाँ आता है? इंसर्ट में आता है. हाँ, टेबल. हमने कितने स्टेप्स केस में?
नहीं.
इतना बनाएंगे फिलहाल. हाँ, ये मेरे इधर. We get it here. उस मगर बोर्ड पे हम लोग सुन. चलो कोई बात नहीं. These are my pixels, हाँ? These are my. Let us say these are the pixels. ठीक है? Let this be here. This is my 0. This is 1. This is 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Ashna 7 asita amchu nice. This is 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Chalo yorchu 78. So first pixel is 0. And radius is how much? Radius ka usai 10. Yeah?
So 10.
Let me increase karo. Table. You might have two pixels, huh? You go 8, you go 9, you go 8, 9, 10. Go one new pixel, because I'm going to 0, 10.
Yes, sir.
X 0, why 10? Tisha, that means I have to paint this pixel. Next pixel ko source.
110.
That is X1. X move to the 1, but Y stay as a 10. That means I am doing this pixel. Okay. Next.
210.
This pixel. It's not exact in because this is not round shaped pixel and this is squares and also proper, not proper. What?
310.
You need this pixel. Then?
49.
4, yahan se 4, x4 gaya, lekin yahan se 9. 9 means this one. So I decremented this. Now this pixel. Okay, then?
Then?
Definitely 5.
5, 9.
This pixel. Then?
6, 8.
Then 6, 8.
That is this pixel. What? 7, 7. That is this pixel. Okay, so I have this is my that octant. Okay, now if you see as in pixels, it will not be a clear line. Okay, but if you zoom off, you know, zoom out, it will look like a arc. लेकिन crisp arc नहीं होगी ये, क्योंकि हमें पता है वो vector graphics में होते हैं. जो raster graphics हमारे होते हैं उसमें pixelated में थोड़ा सा up down pixel होता है. ठीक है, ये proper line नहीं होती है पूरी. ठीक है, तो ये ऐसे आ गई, फिर यहां से आ गई, यानी कि इसमें इस अगर यहां पे बनाएंगे हम, तो ये पिक्सल किया, फिर ये किया, फिर तीन किया, चौथा किया, फिर यहां गए, फिर यहां गए, फिर यहां गए और फिर यहां गए, तो ऐसे ये आएगा लाइन. ठीक है, अब ये पिक्सल है ना, पूरा पिक्सल, जब अगर हम जूम 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 करो, जैसे फोटोशॉप में उस दिन दिखाया था मैंने, तो उसको पिक्सल्स आए थे वो, लेकिन जब आप जूम आउट करोगे बहुत सारा तो वो एक लाइन दिखेगी. ठीक है, आर्क दिखेगी प्रॉपर. सो दिस इज हाउ वी डू आवर मिड पॉइंट सर्कल ड्रॉइंग एल्गोरिथम. इसके बाद लास्ट हमारा बचता है एलिप्स ड्रॉइंग एल्गोरिथम, दैट वी डू टुमारो इंशाल्लाह. ठीक है, इफ एनीवन हैव एनी क्वेश्चंस डू आस्क, डोंट वरी. इवन क्वेश्चंस भी नहीं है कि मतलब समझ नहीं आता है वो भी बोलो. आई वुड रियली लव टू यू नो वर्क विद यू गाइज एंड मेक यू वर्क. लेकिन आप अगर काम नहीं करोगे, आप कॉपी नहीं खोलते हो, मेहनत नहीं करते हो, तो फिर उसमें मैं आपकी हेल्प नहीं कर पाऊंगा. बात समझ आ रही है? क्योंकि इट इज यू हु हैज टू मेक यूर सेल्फ अंडरस्टैंड. सुशिचा बुशुन की चक्कर से मेहनत करने जरूरत है. एंड अगर तू कॉन्स्टेंट मेहनत तू करन, दिस सब्जेक्ट विल बी द इजीएस्ट सब्जेक्ट फॉर यू. यू विल लव दिस सब्जेक्ट. मगर अगर तू मेहनत तू करा कि तेल बस हर का पॉइंट खतरनाक. डू यू अंडरस्टैंड? समझ आई मां? सो एनीवेज, सी यू नेक्स्ट टाइम. अंटिल देन, मा सलामा. उसका मैं MIS का वीडियो बनाऊंगा बाद में. Because I have to go right now. Stop sharing.